Everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel QTV. So today in this video I'm gonna show you how to change native language on Duolingo. So to get started, let's open Duolingo app on your device. Make sure you have already downloaded Duolingo app. So in order to change native language on Duolingo, here on the top left corner you can see the course icon. So here tap on the plus icon and here you can see the list of languages. If you want to change the native language on Duolingo, then you can select your native language. So you can choose your native language and tap on continue button. Yeah, in this way you will get the tasks related to your native language as you have choose your native language. So that wraps for today. If you guys like this video, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe our channel.